Televisa presents The Dawning, a towering drama that takes us back to a time of honor and violence, of men and women willing to lead a life of pretense to safeguard their family name and to sacrifice love itself for the sake of pride.
Y tuve la mala suerte de tener a un demonio de suegra que me metió en mi cama un infeliz y me hizo un hijo.
Don Luis Manrique y Arellano is a decent man, honorable as well, who has come to Santa Rita in Panama on a simple business trip, only to find that fate has set a trap for him that will change his life forever.
Luego en unos días, haga que amanezca muerto.
María Hipólita is Antonio de Guzmán's young wife. She's fervently prayed to be blessed with a child.
Entonces, esta noche te espero.
But it's been 6 months since her wedding, and Hipólita remains a virgin. This situation has brought Antonio's mother, Doña Adelaida, to the brink of despair.
¿Y qué puedo hacer si el maldito cuerpo no me responde?
¡Por tus inclinaciones nefandas! ¡Ay, Dios! ¡Ay, Dios! ¡Qué pecado tan grande cometido!
For she knows that Antonio will inherit a fortune only if his wife bears him a son. And vicious rumors are already spreading about Antonio's manhood. A stroke of luck will bring Adelaida the solution to her problem when Luis, who bears an uncanny resemblance to Antonio, falls into her hands. After breaking out of prison where he was wrongfully kept, Luis is captured by one of Adelaida's servants, and in exchange for his freedom, orders him to take Antonio's place in Maria Hipolita's bed for one night to impregnate her.
O embaraza a mi nuera, o aviso a los guardias inmediatamente para que se lo lleven.
He is outraged, but pretends to agree, planning to escape out the window. However, he is unable to resist the beautiful woman who awaits him in a bed of seduction and virgin innocence. Clearly, his passion is aroused. In her moment of greatest joy, Maria Hipólita is shattered by the truth. Her passionate lover is not her husband after all, but a faceless stranger arranged for, sent by her mother-in-law.
¿Está usted embarazada?
When she realizes she is pregnant, Maria Hipólita refuses to let her child be raised in a household of corruption and greed, running away with him instead. In the dead of night, with her maid, determined to find her child's real father and demand that he give his child his name.
Es criollo, joven, con plata y seguramente de familia pudiente. Y aunque me lleve años, no voy a encontrarlo.
Maria Hipólita believes the long journey she has set upon will mark the dawn of a better life. From the talented production team of Real Love, Televisa is now proud to present The Dawning. Recorded on breathtaking outdoor locations, a feast to the eye no less, we will travel with amazing realism to a time both romantic and shockingly cruel, where a woman's destiny features two choices alone: obedience to men or obedience to God.
Además, Diego es el conde de Guevara, el jefe de nuestra familia y merece respeto.
Doña Juana de Guevara is an arrogant, grasping woman who sees Maria Hipólita's presence in Mexico as a threat to the walls of cunning deceit she has built to protect Don Diego, the present Count of Guevara, and Luis's cousin.
Basta, no te permito que sigas insultando a Diego ni a mí. Se hará lo que se tiene que hacer y punto.
3 years have gone by. 3 long years of painful struggle to reach her goal, to be embraced by her mother. But the peaceful shelter that Maria Hipólita sought will quickly become a pit of intrigue and danger for both her and her son. And alone, she must confront Doña Juana's relentless persecution, the judgment of society, and Diego's harassment. While Luis, trapped in a sterile marriage, must conceal his feelings for a woman he now knows he loves, Maria Hipólita, certain that she can only feel anger, hate, and contempt for the stranger who, during an unforgettable night of love, passion, and lies, turned her into a woman. The future is indeed uncertain, the long night of the soul seems to be endless. In the midst of darkness, Maria Hipólita and Luis are desperately searching for a ray of hope, for the radiant light of the dawning.
De una cosa quiero que estés segura. No te voy a abandonar. Quiero vivir contigo, cuidar de ti, de tu hijo, como sea, donde sea, y de la manera que la vida me lo permita.
Dios te oiga.